Okay, we're in a house in Richmond, California, and we see a wiring code violation associated with the ceiling light in the kitchen. I'm going to turn the light off and watch. Right now we're at 4 milligauss. Okay, we dropped down to 1.77. That's still excessive. We're going to try